It's Christmas Eve in L.A.
California.
Is Daddy coming home with you?
Well, we'll see what Santa and Mommy can do, okay?
A New York cop, John McClane, has come to see his wife.
I missed you.
Instead, he's going to have to save her.
Sit down.
Within this skyscraper high above the city, 12 terrorists have declared war.
They're about to be taught a lesson in the real use of power.
They're as brilliant.
Because I am interested in the $640 million in your vault.
As they are ruthless.
But I'm telling you, you're just going to have to kill me.
Okay.
We do it the hard way.
Now, the last thing McClane wants.
Think, damn it, think.
Is to be a hero.
Where's Holly?
Hey, Tucker!
Where?
But he doesn't have a choice.
What does he think he's doing?
John.
They have already killed one hostage.
The channel is reserved for emergency calls only.
Lady, do I sound like I'm wearing a pizza?
He's inside? Who is he? Who are you then? You are most troublesome for a security guard.
Sorry, wrong guess, huh? Would you like to go for double jeopardy?
Do you really think you have a chance against us, Mr. Cowboy?
Yippee-ki-yay, mother.
You just destroyed a building. And I am in charge of this situation.
Well, I got some bad news for you. From up here, that looks like you're in charge of Jack.
He is alone, he's tired, and he hasn't seen deadly squat from anybody down here.
Hey, pal, how you feeling?
All things being equal, I'd rather be in Philadelphia.
I want blood.
And you have it.
Only John can drive somebody that crazy.
He's an easy guy to like.
Come out to the coast, we'll get together, have a few laughs.
And a hard man to kill. Bruce Willis. Die Hard.
Got invited to the Christmas party by mistake. Who knew?